Connect the sensor and the main unit together. 2. Make sure the sensor head is clean and wipe the face of the cylinder with a damp cloth to remove any debris. 3. Turn the unit on, ensure the BAT low warning is not showing. 4. Wait for the digital reading to stabilize to zero before proceeding. 5. Apply a thin strip of ultrasonic gel down the side of the cylinder where you will be testing the vessel, with approximately half the strip above the suspected level and half below. 6. Place the sensor above the expected liquid level, with the sensor tip on the strip of gel. 7. Ensure the white spot or circle on the sensor is facing directly upwards. 8. When the readings have stabilized plus or minus 200, engage the CAL feature, ensuring the icon on the screen has gone black. 9. The bar graph will extend fully to the right. 10. The unit is now calibrated for this cylinder. 11. Move the sensor down the cylinder in small 2-inch steps, allowing the reading to stabilize for a few seconds at each stage, ensuring the white spot on the sensor is facing upwards and a good connection is being made on the cylinder. 12. Make sure to keep the sensor lubricated, especially on rough cylinders, for a consistent reading. 13. Keep moving the sensor down the cylinder in steps until you consistently find the bar graph disappears. This will also correlate with very low digital readings. 14. The liquid level is the point between the bar graph at 100% and 0%. Continue to relocate the sensor until you find this point.